Good
chug,
night.
Chuggity chug.
Welcome to another Friday installment. Of course, you know, I'm going to taste something of some sort and just rate it. That's all. You know, this is all this is, these Friday videos. So check it out. Today, me being a whiskey drinker, of course, went and checked out the Woodhead Spirit All-American Whiskey, Red, White, and Blue Corn, which is out there in New Florence, Missouri. It's real close to where I live. And if you go there, what they do is they have all the samples out. You go along, you pay $5 for the samples, they give you a free shot glass. Well, it's not free, you got the $5, but they'll let you go along taste their liquor. Which I decided to pick this, you know, I'm going to go ahead and rate it. But it's nothing but corn liquor, so, you know, I love corn liquor. Okay, but this is aged 4 months in a bottle, if I remember right. And I'm going to go ahead and take a shot. Now you can see the wood in it. They also sell it in pure white, so straight off the still. They got a nice little pot still set up, and they run it all off that. It's, you know, there's no tails to it. It's just straight. Go ahead and take a shot of this. All right. Cheers. It goes down real smooth. It's an 80 proof liquor, so it's the same as vodka. Of course, it's made out of corn and potatoes. It's got a real smooth taste, no bite to it, no burn to it. It doesn't feel like you're breathing out vapors. I enjoy this whiskey. So anyone that's in the New Florence area, go check this out. All right, that's all I got for you. Cheers. And enjoy your Friday.